Good morning, I'm Willie Nuke. I used to be their Secretary of Meta and work with ESCAF and UNICEF. So my question is for the most part addressed to Attorney Taylor. You don't choose attorney, I suppose, in Australia. That much, okay. Anyway, I wrote it just to be sure I captured what I had in mind. How effective, or how can we raise the effectiveness of the United Nations international laws, including HR conventions, on sovereign states faced with authoritative and extrajudicial policies, which use the term that I think for the first time, the exercise of state rights, because based on my training in the UN, rights for the most part are related to individuals, to human rights. And the state rights that you're talking about, in my general understanding, have more to do with the states exercising their duties in order to address the claims of individuals. And then additionally, especially in the context of the Philippines, 1987 Constitution, Attorney Duque, please correct me, where it says that international law is part of the law of the land.